Ladies and gentlemen, when you're about to experience letters,